Let's get Humphreys on a nice little curl and see how they play this. Quick throw. Humphreys has plenty of space. Big catch by the junior. He tried to declare for the NFL draft as a redshirt sophomore. Sending Michael Ham vertical. You can't press him at the line. They did. I don't think we can make that throw. We try to make that throw. We got Humphreys. Unbelievable throw of the run from Adam Daniel. And John Humphreys gets 40. Post right across his face. Switch with Ham. Defender switch. Daniel, the tough throw on the run, underthrown. But it worked out for the best. Humphreys worked back to the football. Caught it for a big gain. Ideally, this would be the final drive of the half. But if we can beat them over the top early, we're going to try to do that. Humphreys, good route. Okay, four verts on the field. Probably not the best idea. I like Humphreys. Can we get it to him? Laser beam! Got it to John Humphreys. That's that big-time arm from Adam Daniel that gives us the opportunity to fit the ball in some of these windows where we ordinarily wouldn't be able to. With Ham's deep speed, we lob the ball up. We have a better chance of him having more space to run underneath it than John Humphreys. But we are going to throw for Humphreys now, and John Humphreys going to catch it. A little back shoulder action from Adam Daniel. Pretty good ball placement. And he's up near 400 yards passing. I just, for whatever reason, it doesn't seem to work out a lot of the time for me. And you know what? When I threw it earlier, he dropped it. Tough catch, kind of. But sometimes I like to go to the faster receivers because I feel like there's bigger play potential. Third and six. Who wants to make a play? John Humphreys. Nice catch. Let's go, John. We're kind of doing a lot of passing right now. Going a bit one-dimensional. Slant open. It's John Humphreys. Touchdown. There he is. First touchdown of the game for Adam Daniel through the air. Goes to everyone's favorite, John Humphreys. Sometimes that works, but sometimes it doesn't. Quick throw. Humphreys. Big catch. And it's fourth and one. Just need a fresh set of downs to kind of reset. Quick throw. Humphreys off the break. It's a face pass. We'll take 15 on the end of it. Good route. John Humphreys wide open. Made a man miss. Good power. 20 plus yards to John Humphreys. I want to get him involved. It's a nice catch. 5 of 6 on third down today. And they've been long. They've been tough to convert. And we've converted them nonetheless. John Humphreys, what a move. Maybe the big man has a little bit of agility to him. A little bit of elusiveness. It is not, though. And we're going to quickly throw to our big target. John Humphreys will take a shot, but pick up another nice gain for this Riverside offense. I think there's definitely potential of that happening, but Humphreys won off the line. Free release, and John Humphreys is in a foot race to the end zone. Down the sideline, caught at the 10. Big gain for our best player on the team. John Humphreys, the Stanford transfer. Daniel just lobbed it up, gave him a chance. And Humphreys, of course, big time separation over the top. Third and four. Hopefully this is man coverage. We're going to trust Humphreys. He got enough separation, and that is an easy first down for the big time receiver. I want to get to Humphreys on this curl, but the defense has been really good all game at preventing that. But Humphreys is just too good. Staying in bounds, working down the sideline. It's a really nice individual effort from John Humphreys. Good route, obviously. Got the space and then good strength to pick up, what, maybe 10 extra yards? Maybe even more? Wide open over the middle, it's John Humphreys. He's got space, although he lacked speed. That's a big 25-yard gain for the former Stanford transfer. I think he's more synonymous with the Royals at this point. I don't know if this is bracket coverage or not. Let's throw that slant right underneath him. That linebacker is too far back. I'd love to hit Humphreys. We're going to throw that ball. Humphreys, ton of space. He's got room down the sideline. John Humphreys, nice 24-yard gain. And we'll see what we can do. We're going to throw to John Humphreys. And John Humphreys has the first. Play action throw in the post is John Humphreys. Second and three. Throwing for Humphreys. Good ball from Daniel. Saw him open on the sideline, just didn't know if we'd have the arm strength to beat the safety, and we do. Bullet from Daniel, and a big completion to John Humphreys. Fourth and nine, trusting the offense. Humphreys, nice catch, and we're gonna move the chains. Big stiff arm by Humphreys as well. And that's 20 when we only needed 10. They continue to sag off the outside receivers. So we're gonna just throw it, John Humphreys. It's just too easy. If you give him space, you don't press him at the line, he will be open every time. Yeah, that's a disgusting punt call. That really is. Quick throw to Humphreys again. He's got space down the field. Is he fast enough? John Humphreys breaks a tackle. It's a 44-yard catch. A lot of running on that as well. We're just gonna keep throwing it to him. You give him that type of space, that type of separation, he's gonna take advantage. Now third and three, we're going to John Humphreys. Like clockwork, he's having a big game so far. He's been the favorite target of Adam Daniel through the first quarter. Third and 13. I feel like you probably already know. It's Humphreys, and it's a first down. It's all we're doing today. It's all we have to do. The plan for now is just work the same strategy. If they want to give Humphreys the separation, we are going to take it every time. If they give him that space, we would be stupid to not take advantage of it. Second and 12. Throwing on the break. Humphreys. Good route, good catch. Fourth and inches. Humphreys, open. Nice catch. I mean, just what we do at this point. Feed John Humphreys in this game, and it's working out big time. 10 catches for 175. Daniel might have a new favorite target. He has been pretty awesome. And we're going to trust Humphreys. Great ball, great catch. Fresh set of downs. Thrown quick for Humphreys. Ball a little low, but Humphreys got down and got it. He's over 200 receiving yards today. And they continue to make the same mistakes. Quick throw. Humphreys trying to fight to the end zone. It's another 20-yard catch for him. Had so many of these today. It's over 220 yards receiving now. Speed option isn't like a cheat code, obviously. Doesn't work every time, as John Humphreys doing what he did a lot against Boise State, which is just sitting down, running that curl route, and catching the ball, turning upfield. I don't know what to say other than I do not have the time to throw it to anybody that I want to throw it to. Down the field, John Humphreys, one-handed snag. Great ball on the run from Adam Daniel, but what a one-handed catch by John Humphreys. We streak John Humphreys, is that a bad idea? I mean, it might have been, but he got free. 26 yards for the big receiver. Good ball from Daniel, and that's just a big win at the line. Went from brick hands, couldn't catch one interception to I don't drop them. We're going deep down the middle of the field late. Never a good idea unless you got John Humphreys down there. What a crazy play. And we might have to go to our reliable third down option here, which is John Humphreys. It's a good catch. Sets up an obvious go for it situation. Fourth and three, you think we're gonna punt? And yeah, I like our odds to get this. Fourth and three, Humphreys on the back end. Took a huge hit, but held on. Third and 13, who wants it? John Humphreys does, right up the seam. Great ball from Adam Daniel as well. He gave him too much space, but Daniel got it right past the inside linebacker and is gonna help us move those chains. Let's see what we can do on first and 10. Quick throw, that's pretty good coverage. Not as much space as we're used to on that curl, but Humphreys holds on. He's such a great catch and traffic ability. We cannot afford mistakes today. Just can't happen. Throwing over the linebacker, there's Humphreys. Good ball from Adam Daniel. And a good catch as well from John Humphreys. Good route, but there's not a ton of space, not a ton of separation. And Daniel got it over the head of the linebacker. 18 seconds. We're going deep. John Humphreys has him over the top. Touchdown. Adam Daniel drops it in. His second touchdown of the half. It was one on two. Safety can't cover both of them. We had the 2v1 advantage. We're throwing it up to somebody. And we throw it to the right guy. Touchdown, John Humphreys. Second and goal. Humphreys over the middle. Touchdown. He got bumped. We almost got cheated. We almost got cheated over the middle. Because that safety was going to make the play. Came down underneath. Plucked the ball out of the air. Got back up the field. Yeah, we're going to have to throw it. We're going to have to trust it. Humphreys, big catch. Huge first down on fourth. And our national championship hopes are still alive.